Hiran, you are joining at 5:13, 3 minutes late.
Sorry, sir, the phone ran out of charge, sir, and it took a long time to connect it back to the computer.
So, what is the reason for the gathering here?
Sir, very long not to give the permission to establish the company.
So,
I have some.
Sure.
The minister is asking we should not, you can decide in your character.
Very wrong with that.
So, I'll be the minister, right?
Sir,
myself was minister, sir. Each and every minister gathered here, sir. Some of them were bribed, sir. So they will support for the company to establish that, sir.
Okay.
So some of them will oppose that who are very honest, sir.
Right, right.
Sir, here you are industrial minister, sir. And Prabhu Aditya is PA of you. Lakshmana is minister of environment. Harihadana is his PA, sir. Vedavashan is minister of forest. And Nagaran is his PA, sir. And everybody is his
PA. So you also got bribed, sir.
Okay, we'll start, and industrialist Vikas Sharma will come here, and there will be I'll make a slight change this morning. So there will be a kind of a battle. Initially, Hariharan will be, Vedavashan will be here. Although Vikas Sharma and Binesh are good friends, Vikas Sharma joins the Republic meeting a little late, and he always wants a dominating kind of a seat. And then he reluctantly, he speaks very well to Binesh, but he is very much aiming towards pushing Binesh to the side and occupying the main seat here. And once he occupies over here, then things will be starting. The discussion will start. Okay, right? So, Vikas Sharma is the only person who is coming a little late, while the other people have gathered. So we will start with all the other people are pretty sincere, and the most correct ones are Binesh and Vikas Sharma. So Binesh joins late first of all, and then Vikas Sharma. So that's how it starts. And the people who are online people, you're all playing spin-off roles. And remember, you are one among the few people that are surviving in this world. So the world has already been extinct, and the people are looking for some resources to start an expediting company in this drenched and wrecked world. So you people are one among the few survivors that are in this world. So Nitin Murugan has Nitin Murugan. Yes,
enjoying
it. Dakshin Siddhartha is not. Dakshin Siddhartha is not. Nitin Murugan is not. Dakshin
Siddhartha is not.
Okay, so the first sequence of Kalpita Skip Boomerang is starting, and Vedavashan is entering the Republic meeting, and then Vikas Sharma will enter. 3-1 go.
So where is the Vikas? That is because
he has to come.
Okay, no problem. Let us start. Don't want to wait for him. What do you say?
Sir, he is
late today for the meeting.
Sir, but
8 minutes late.
You are also.
No, I'm just.
Okay, sir. But he has to come to this meeting, sir. Then
yeah, let's start. We don't have time, right?
Sir,
we need to think very fast. All the senior
ladies.
He is the
main person, sir. He is the main person, sir.
What is your idea?
An ordinary civilian person occupying the industrial minister's chair. So you're cleaning my chair, sir.
No, sir. No, I'm not cleaning. It's not a seat. Come.
As much as the friendship that we are sharing, you should always understand that you report to me.
Reporting. Sit down.
You're not an Indian Army soldier to give salute.
Reporting.
Reporting.
Sit down.
You're so annoyed at this fact that I'm occupying your main chair.
No, I'm sharing your seat, right?
I don't want anybody to share. Not in my life.
Okay. Seat is not going to matter here.
Seat?
Knowledge is
matter. Does matter. You know how much I like this special seat over here.
Well,
anyways. By the way, did you get the transactor? 3 days back, I sent something. Did it reach your bank?
No.
Come on. You are a crocodile. Beg your pardon, fellow civilians, for joining late.
Very late.
Thank you. Do you need an introduction about myself? My name is Vikas Sharma. I am the industrial minister, technically speaking.
Who is very honest and sincere.
We both are friends, right?
Yeah.
We both are friends.
Yeah. Very honest and sincere. I'm saying right.
Right. Yeah. Right. So, the gadgets have not been destroyed by God's grace. And being the industrial minister, you better bow your head to that lady man. Okay, although I'm having the supreme chair, it doesn't mean that I'm the head of the meeting. I might be having the charisma that I'm the head of the meeting always, but I might be having the charisma. You accept that you have charisma. Last time when we were having a discussion, you said that I'm your godfather.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry? 3 days back we were in a particular, after before all this disaster happened. You know, we are very lucky. You are. It's good. It is not in the level of that you and me expected, but it is good. This Leah is a very sharp girl, so we were very lucky.
Yeah, we can do it, plan. That's a very nice plan.
That's right. See, anything for the country's civilization, anything for the country's prosperity, me and you are really working.
Yeah,
right?
Very sincere for us, the country.
Exactly. Do you have any doubt about that? Do you want to ask
anything? No, speaking like any bride or something.
No. What is that?
Speaking is different. A honest person will not do some action.
Yeah, his speaking is different because he don't
see,
know. Sorry, English.
You see, Binaj, yeah, of course, I'm very weak in English. I can speak Hindi. In Hindi, what can I say?
Master.
No, that's okay. We will translate it. If you can speak Hindi, then you can
speak
Hindi.
No.
Okay. You see, Binish over here and myself are really respecting the women. So when women are here, we should keep our decorum properly. So that's the only reason. Can someone tell me why we have gathered here? We are very sad that the people have been vanished away. And, can you tell me, ma'am?
Sir, after this much happened this year, one particular company is just merging into India and they wanted to establish their company.
Oh, that's nice plan, nice idea.
That's a beautiful
plan. Yeah.
So actually, nobody is here, only few are here. And how come we are here?
We'll go over there. We'll work on these.
That's going to be more disastrous than
because of the buildings and the plastic items, we have, our world was came to the disaster.
So
again,
already
we want,
our
again,
world
we want to bring
same
company.
Same. Yes.
No, you're all mistaken. You consider that as a mistake or committing that may same mistake. Don't you think there is a wonderful opportunity when somebody else is coming instead?
Yeah, yeah.
So,
let's prevent chemicals which can be
applied
to the children also.
Hello, madam.
Already our half of the earth has destroyed, man.
Who do you think? You're Captain America to save the earth? Already it has been destroyed. So we 25-30 people are
then
here.
Then we will also get
destroyed.
We
will try to extract some new resources out of this beautiful opportunity.
Okay, what can we do with that, sir? Will the vanished people come back again, sir?
But if you are
here, we can only make the powder.
We should be safe.
We can make only the chemicals to
was covered.
My shelf friend Vinesh are asking you a question, a common question.
Yeah.
A common question. What are you going to do by shivering like this? You know, we have lost everything. As the saying goes, when the storm has completely galloped you, why do you fear about the neck, they say. So in Tamil also, in wonderful language Tamil also, they say, Muluka Nanaji Param Mukada Edirki, they say. So Tamil is a beautiful language actually. So likewise, you have already been inundated in the rain, and why are you worried about...
Sir, that is
in this
not
situation,
it.
I will be supporting for this.
Thank you.
Hey! You see, the world has vanished everything, yes. But your money has not vanished. Luck man, luck.
What?
He's a millionaire. He's one among the very few people who are living in this world.
Sir,
take him to the Goa and sort of we'll speak in that. Yeah.
That is not important here, sir.
Huh?
Don't pollute. We are only about 25 to 30 people here. We have to go with the solution and not by involving some industries into our country.
Who are those people? The big
I'm speaking here and you're speaking
this
over there.
One person.
The climate is very nice.
If you have, instead of mumbling and grumbling, if you have got any piece of information to give, yes, come on.
Yes, sir. I am not going to agree for this. No industry should come into our country.
Yes.
They are not going to
You see, resources are not left over there, okay? We need to make resources. So
sir,
only that company has come to India.
The world will be polluted.
This hippo is saying the same thing again and again.
Yes, sir.
Now it's of the earth has disaster off of them, and now we can establish a new company as the industrial minister.
Vikash Sharma, the industrial minister. You've got to say that with attitude. You understand that whenever you're pronouncing the name of Vinesh or Vikash.
Sir, that's not important, sir. Wait, sir. Here, important discussion is going on.
Sir, first of all, be responsible, sir. You are in the position of a minister.
Yeah, yeah. Take notes.
Right.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Don't make
someone
responsible.
Yeah.
You need to care of people.
Take care of people, so take him. Go feed milk to him.
Only 30 people are there.
Then
who are
your name?
I am Shriya.
What's your name?
Jenny.
Jenny.
Oh, only 30 people. Yeah, you are coming soon. Come on.
Only 30 people are there and you are not taking care of them and you are saying that we need an industry here.
What?
Why are you not understanding things? As an industrial minister, it is my responsibility to set up at least little companies with a tiny
yeah.
amount of resources available.
The chemical should harm the children should.
Which?
Sorry.
Sir,
all the chemicals that are produced by those industries, the gas and the shops.
Which child is alive now?
Sir, what child is there, sir?
The only one child is there.
As far as we have known, Leah, you are the only child of
yeah.
me.
Yeah,
yes,
you are the privileged to be here, but for them, you are just 23. Wait, mask it all that. So 22 years old, 23 years old, and you are the river between. So you are the only child possibly.
Yes,
sir,
I deserve to be here. I'm so
we are serious. We got more experience than you. All experience is your age. So stop saying something.
She's having
social media. What social media?
Not social media, sir.
Which social media?
I'm not.
Who is going to watch your post? I have seen
this
elegant lady's picture.
You have to better go and check your ears, sir. Social reformer.
Oh, yeah, we know.
You see, these people are far away.
Yeah.
Like American people take a movie in 1995 and Indian movie makers remake it in 2010. Likewise, we have very good foresight and these people are coming.
Let that be, sir. We are not going
okay,
to...
Okay, what do you want us to do? We need to plant
yeah.
some drink. We are
not establish an industry in this country.
Okay, without establishing a company, what do we do?
Miss Shriya, with only 35 people and entire world, and I think the global statistics is reading that in India we have got only 28 people to be very exact. And one or two people are really good missionaries like this.
You
shut up. You keep on saying the same thing again and again. You understand that you the only thing that you are worried about is the biscuits and sandwiches are devastated and that is why you're worried. You understand that? I'll give you a plate of half boil. Just
sir, you complete the statement.
The statement is pretty simple. Out of the 28 people, we have got only two or three missionaries. One's me, another one is Vinesh. Maybe a couple of people land. Of course, we have got our new friend out here. Richard is really, really good. Apart from these three people, the 23 people are really senseless, including
sir, what am I speaking about?
You are speaking about truncating even the tiny opportunity that we have for refining
if
the world.
If we respect together resources, then
exactly.
You don't have natural resources. How will you bring natural resources? No. You just say to kill human need. Well, yeah. Then we'll go for food.
So you don't even have to get into subject to what you do.
So we can do it.
Yeah, yeah, that's why we ministers are here. Priest. We can do it in the limit.
Priest. Yeah, they're medical master. Resume back in character. Look. If there is anyone in this republic hall, other than myself, Richard and Vinesh, who don't think that industry should not be started, I think we'll have to adjourn this meeting and we will have to leave because we've got a very serious conversation to handle.
Sir, we are also trying to prove up a point, sir.
So who are you voting for not to establish the company?
Already 3/4 of the
people
are
got money. They are right.
He is the forest minister. Most of the forests are still alive and kicking,
yeah.
And
oh,
the resources
okay,
are still available. And just because of me being the industrial minister, most natural. Just because I am the industrial minister, some of the industries are still surviving. We can go for a partnership.
Sir, you are always focusing on about the industries and the profit you get from that, sir. And we are even. Yes, sir.
From the
just
company.
A social reformer.
How many ministers get profit from the company?
Like that, and that proves that you are
no.
For
what
the
are you
asking?
Yes,
profit.
You are only getting profit.
The body language of
this. Vinesh, forget it. Okay. So, anybody in the video conference?
Sir,
Police.
Police,
sir? Anybody from the gallery? Escape right now. Yeah.
So, I'm just going to be frank with my idea. Basically, I think we should just get used to like living like this. We shouldn't like go over the top and try to like get resources. We should just live like this for a few days. And then after we see how change results in this world, then we can like go ahead with more ideas.
So you want to merely exist? Just like a frog, and you don't want a new form of industry to happen, and something innovative can do, and by means of starting an industry again, we can really give some jobs to the people. By that, your possibility, I mean the proposed thing that you have said now, that is surviving, will also be possible. You can also be taking part of the job, and with whatever the primitive number of people who are remaining in your family, they can also participate in the job. So don't you think there is a kind of a survival mechanism attached to this new plan of allowing somebody to come and start an industry over here?
Yes, sir. I agree with you, sir. Because many of the industries are nowadays involved with this robotic side of workers. So many of the manual workers are missing. So, and I came to hear that this industry is giving opportunities for workers, like manual workers. So I think it is going to increase the
income and
resources.
Yes, sir. And for
the
person,
what
is
income?
So,
chemicals,
the workers, they smell it.
What
are
lacking?
They smell it.
They're dead.
Yes.
Mikkel, you have another person here at this Republic meeting who is very much well experienced in chemical manufacturing company.
Sir.
And he's still alive.
You're getting salaried. Say something.
I will say something when my point comes, okay?
Now your point, say.
What you are saying about industries and all is correct only. But if we do that right now, a lot more people will die. Am I right or what?
No, you are not right.
No, okay, so we need to start it immediately, right now.
Yeah.
The more people are going to die. Okay.
You got a seat out of the Rambi Mathu. You got the almost one. In a garden, then you want to
Assistant.
Yeah,
assistant.
PA.
John. Your assistant.
Yeah, George.
Hey, what assistant?
Hey.
Sir, I am your assistant, but I can also speak.
Yeah, you can speak.
Tell him who I am.
Minister.
Okay, Minister sir. Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
He's not good. She's getting the bride.
You know, you saw
me.
You saw
me. Bride.
You
saw me.
Bride.
You
are
bride, huh?
You are bride.
Elegant lady, you are just a social reformer.
After all, a social reformer.
We cannot allow somebody in a social reform, somebody like a social reformer, speaking like this in a public meeting.
At least.
We are all thrown, and including this,
sir,
this particular
board.
You
are here to make publicity, okay? You are just for publicity.
Not
and
for
the name, social reformer.
Okay, what
reformers.
Other industry
yes.
are? What
for
the
See,
you are a social reformer, and what kind of?
Sir,
thank you.
Mister, I'm joining with you.
See, he joined.
In the public meeting, we should just.
Yeah. Yeah.
John Vinesh, you understand that? Okay. And you are going to be a mirror image of mine. Yes.
No, sir. Hey,
walk
now. I'm just a
man.
Everybody, what is your decision?
Sir.
Put on the mask first of all. It's not putting the mask, you haven't died. Not died. Somebody help me die.
Okay. Some money in this particular thing, but the genuine people, the social reformers, they are trying to move on, they are trying to put a barricade for their idea, but nothing stops. So Kalpita now will explain where this sequence is getting a little advanced.
Sir, now all the papers have founded their bride, sir. Before that, one sequence to have is you are getting money, you all are getting money from this year, so the
Once
female chief operating officers and chief executive officers. That's correct. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, sir. What is going to ask the question, sir? You can say, Patipera, later we have brought on this thing, sir. Yeah, we can do it right now.
அதாவது அந்த பத்து பேர் அப்படிங்கிறது கொஞ்சம் அட்வான்ஸ்டாக அங்கேயும் தெரியாமல் இது சென்சஸ் ரிப்போர்ட்டில் நம்மளுக்கு தெரியாமல் 25 பேர் ஒரு 50-40 இருக்காங்கன்னு நம்ம யூகிச்சுக்கோம். ஸோ இவங்க வந்துக்கிட்டு அந்த இண்டஸ்ட்ரியை ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு நம்மளுக்கு இப்போ கை கொடுத்து வராங்க. ஸோ இது வந்து விகாஷ் சர்மாவுடைய வீடு, நம்ம எல்லோரும் இங்கே இருக்கோம். இவங்க வந்து இதற்கான இண்டஸ்ட்ரி டெவலப்மெண்ட் நம்ம நெகோஷியேட் பண்ணுறோம். நீங்கள் எவ்வளோ ப்ரைட் கொடுக்குற மாதிரி அப்படிங்கிறது பார்த்தீங்கன்னா, ஸோ ஒரு இண்டஸ்ட்ரி அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி இருந்துச்சு. இண்டஸ்ட்ரி
அப்படிங்கிற
மாதிரி 100 crores இல்லை. இப்போ வந்து இப்போ எக்ஸ்டிங்ட் ஆகி இப்போ எக்ஸ்டிங்ட் ஆகிருக்கிற இதில் வந்துட்டு ஒரு 100 crores அப்படிங்கிறத வச்சு தான் இருக்கிற மினிமம்
சொல்லுவோம்.
75 ஆரம்பிச்சு நீங்கள் வந்து 70 ஆரம்பிங்க, நாங்கள் 75 அப்படியே 100 எடுப்போம். ஸ்பான்டேனியஸாக அப்படி கேட்போம். நீங்கள் வந்து யூ ஆர் தி ஃபீமேல் ஆண்டர்பிரினர்ஸ், த சீஃப் ஆப்ரேட்டிங் அண்ட் சீஃப் எக்ஸிக்யூட்டிவ் ஆஃபீஸர்ஸ் ஆஃப் த நியூ கம்பெனி. யூ கமிங் ஃப்ரம் தி அதர் கண்ட்ரி. விகாஷ் சர்மா அண்ட் தி ஸ்கீமுக்கு கான்ஸ்பைர்டு டீம் ரிச்சர்டு கார்த்திக்கு அன்வர். ஸோ அன்வர் எல்லாருமே இப்போ கரெக்டாகிட்டோம் இல்லையா? ஸோ நீங்கள் வந்து எங்கள் அன்வர் தான் ஃபஸ்ட்டு இது பண்ணுறோம். முடியாது எங்களுக்கு 75 crore வேணும் அப்படின்னு நீங்கள் ஃபஸ்ட்டு போஸ்ட் இது அதுதான் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகும். ஸோ நீங்கள் வந்து எங்களுக்கு அமௌண்ட்டை கடைசி வரைக்கும் சொல்ல மாட்டேங்கிறீங்க. ஸோ நாங்கள் கேட்குறோம், எல்லோரும் பேசுவாங்க, வரிசையாக பேசுவாங்க. நாங்கள் கேட்குறோம், நீங்கள் அமௌண்ட்டை மட்டும் சொல்ல மாட்டேங்கிறீங்க. நீங்கள் லாஜிஸ்டிக்ஸையும் கேட்டுருக்கீங்க, அதாவது ப்ரோஸ் அண்ட் கான்ஸை கேட்டுருக்கீங்க. எப்படி மற்றவங்கெல்லாம் அலோவ் பண்ண போகிறதில்ல, பவர் கோயிங் டு செக்யூரிட்டி இண்டஸ்ட்ரி, இவ்வளோ எதிர்ப்புகளை மீறி இப்படி பேசி கேட்டுருக்கீங்க. அதுக்கிட்ட மீனே சொல்லலாம் சொல்லுவாங்க. அதெல்லாம் உங்களுக்கு தேவையில்லாது, நாங்கள் பார்த்துக்கோம். நீங்கள் நீங்கள் எவ்வளோ பணம் கொடுக்குறீங்க அவ்வளோ பர்ஃபார்ம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி அவன் ஃபோன் பண்ணுவாங்க. ஓகே ரைட். ஸோ நீங்கள் 4 பேர் கொஞ்சம் அமைச்சிருக்கலாம். So, sequence number 2 of the Boomerang skit, where Vikas Sharma's house, the venue, Vikas Sharma's house, the previewed people who are already present, Vinesh, John, Richard, Anwar, Karthik and Vikas Sharma. It's a very informal kind of a meeting room where they have just finished their breakfast and they are eagerly waiting for the female entrepreneurs.
It's Monica.
Monica. The female entrepreneurs that are going to come to speak the terms about starting with the new industry. So you people are our co-employees in the media. Everyone else, you can do. If you want to speak, you need to utter a word. Just call me. Don't keep on typing the chat box. I'm not going to see because the laptop is almost about 11 feet away from me. So you are just going to call me and you are quickly going to say in what way you are going to speak. So that's how it is. I am expecting everybody to do that. 3, 2, 1, go.
Nice job, sir. Very nice.
Thank you.
See, very nice. Great work, sir.
Yeah, thank you. There was a very big scope of getting even more multiple amount of money, but isn't that the same purpose? You haven't paid enough.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, who's that?
Sir, I'm your PA, Ramesh, sir, and I have a thing to show you, sir.
Ah, Ramesh, I've been telling you, where are they? Have they come? All of my friends have already finished their breakfast.
We are here for
a
reason.
Are they here?
They're here, sir.
So you go and welcome them.
Attitude.
And attitude and also sorrow. Sorrow face in the world.
Please, sir.
Hey, Karthik.
How unfortunate it is, we have seen the world getting completely diluted. Okay, so anyhow, now how was the travel and all that? I mean, were you able to catch up the flight? Because in the airport everything has been changed, the procedures have been changed now that so many people have been dead.
Yeah,
come on, very exactly.
Alright, very great. Okay, right, so, thank you.
So what is the...
Okay.
Ramesh, can you get some ginger tea for me? Because my head is spinning up. Okay, right, so.
Sir, not ginger tea, sir. If you mix lemon also.
Yeah, you don't. No problem. Hey, Ramesh,
no,
get
it. Only 3 roses.
Okay.
This is why we have John in the back.
Not 3 roses, sir. That is for tea, sir. That would be very sweet. But for this, you had to just put some ginger.
Very important conversation by having
a very good
one. Yes, nice.
Ramesh, can you order the...
Yeah.
Ramesh, did you check my bank account? Did any new transaction?
Yes,
any
sir.
New transaction for the government? Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I need to check, sir, but there was a problem, sir. I need to share you one thing, sir. I will mail it, sir.
What? Sir, your mother...
Front of the people who have...
Okay, sir, 75 crores.
Yes, ma'am.
Till now we were speaking about all the foodstuffs at this step. What have you
done?
He's just finished the therapy, so I get this feeling so huge.
What have you planned to do?
We have planned everything. We have planned
everything.
No,
so, at least
there are some people who are
working. Richard.
You are bribing us and we will...
Oh my god, who's ragging you?
No.
You didn't even tell us ragging. No, cut the scene. Go.
Sir.
No. Let him go.
PA.
Hey!
Hey! Over there! We haven't done the money.
Oh, if you want your company to
we're going to purchase some private jet as Ms. Andrea here mentioned. Will you not be speaking about the financial terms that when you are about to purchase this private jet? So then if I'm speaking about the finance, why are you thinking that I'm always thinking about money? So
but
that,
from first, when we are coming, he spoke about money.
You are a foreign direct investment funding agency people, so you are going to speak about money funds. Are you going to speak about something else? Cutting about Mother Teresa charity or something? We need funds. You know, yesterday in the Republic meeting, almost Vinesh, John, myself, we're all toned down. But I mean, nevertheless, we stuck our neck out and said that we will be doing it.
Our performance depends upon the money you give us.
Exactly. Performance!
Yeah.
Now, you are in need.
Yeah.
But everything will happen then. Don't
find this is the way you all behave. The first one, we thought of giving 50 rupees and now all are
50 rupees.
What are
the
numbers?
Social respect, ma'am. You are speaking to an industrial minister.
Okay.
You are only female entrepreneurs and you are not ministers in your country. You understand that? There is a difference between being an entrepreneur.
You
are
the
minister. You can disrespect the system. You waste the money, sir. You waste it. You sit down.
No, no,
no. Don't give us anything, we're not giving this.
No, 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 no.
That's it.
If you want.
Oh, baby, it's so bad.
Same, right? Let me give you a clear picture. We are going to start the industry and we are going to recruit a lot of people over there. And we need overhead cost and production cost to be fixed. Okay? And setting up an industry in this kind of a dry avenue of not having a proper resources is very, very tough. We are going to get the materials very, very costly. Okay? The machineries are going to be costly. The labor is going to be costly. The building and infrastructure, everything is going to be costly. So, with all due respect, ma'am, I would like to, on behalf of everybody. Please, Eminem, focus on me. I'm the minister here.
Okay.
Minister runs things in the country, right? So why are you thinking about all the kind of henchmen over here?
Anything
for friends. Okay? Hold on, come on. 155 crores without the responsibility of setting up with the GST and all that. Okay, so in
what's
case GST is there. In case we are having GST, 172 crores along with the GST.
80 crores.
Okay,
you can go to Pakistan.
There you
go.
Yeah, okay, go.
No, in India.
Okay, forget about the GST amount. We will take the risk. 155 crores.
55 crores is the penalty for
this behavior. What was the penalty?
What
did he behave? Then how did he behave?
He did not behave properly.
I'm telling you.
She is looking like she just came from a wedding and now she is trying to respond.
You put some penalty. Penalty only no. Yeah. You put 65 penalty. Where
is 65? You know what is the penalty?
What?
Penalty is the kind of a fee that we are paying there.
Yeah, I know.
For something that we discussed from the
other
time. Oh my god. Anything for friendship time, ma'am, please. What do you think? To the worst extent, we can pacify ourselves with 150 crores. Think about it, please.
150
crores. We got the Republic Hall. There are some social reformers who are sitting on our throat and they are punching on our face. And how can we answer
yeah.
them? We can give them some money to them also if they're able to give the funding.
Look at his face. Look at his face. At least for 120 crores.
No, only 100 crores.
20 crores only. That
no.
is our pocket money for you. 120 crores.
Crores.
So you can't understand. You can't
yeah.
Joke, joke, joke.
Joke,
joke. Ma'am, please consider. The social reformers are really troubling us. They are seriously in front of
you. You give us 100. Then you go to the social reformers and you give them 100.
Okay, that's also fine. That's also fine. Use 100, meet the social reformers separately and deal with them separately. We don't need even a penny out of that.
We have known about them very well. So that's why.
Okay, then go talk with them.
See, ultimately, you girls are supporting only the girls. See?
See, no, gender discrimination, I say.
Gender discrimination.
Not gender discrimination. They're always taking the point the wrong way.
Okay. You will tell. Gender discrimination. That's what I'm telling
you. See, you brought some team members in the video conference. Look how humble they are. They're not even speaking a single word.
Yeah,
so, yeah,
they are the main people here.
So you are the main people, they are the sub.
They are the sub people, huh?
No, they are not like that.
Oh, they are sub people.
See, we also not coming.
You don't know English.
Okay.
I don't know English.
Please. Anybody from the online team, if you are speaking, this is a platform. The direct members will be mute and you will take the mic and you can speak now. 3, 2, 1, go. In character.
Not
32. Please understand.
28.
Wait. Government is coming up with a new census account and it reads that there are more people still alive. Possibly that there are more people still alive. You understand that?
Will it go beyond 50? No, 60. No.
At the max 60.
Okay, 60, not
69 people.
I got the report out here. At the max 60.
I'm supposed to for 60 people to the maximum.
Ma'am!
You goddamn fox woman, I'm saying that I have some... Government, I'm telling that there are some social reformers there. Would you like to have an encounter? I'm giving you two choices. Either you come and encounter the social reformers or give the money so that we can punch their mouth.
Option 3, get out from India.
No, in the street,
you
not
cannot
that
give us okay. Sir, just because we are here, that doesn't mean we are begging.
No. Hey.
What?
Calm down. I'm running things here. I'm the minister. So please, consider.
You're speaking to the industrial minister.
Hey, there is no need for any prestige or egotistical discussion over here.
When it is coming to money, you're always respecting your prestige and ego.
For the past 45 minutes, if you had been seeing if there is a person who is remaining in class, it's me. I'm not disrespecting you.
Sir,
you're
not hearing me last, sir.
But the other time when you speak with the social reformers, you are right opposite to what? So that you are showing discrimination right between them and
please us. Understand that you have also got some selfish reasons in bribing us. You understand that? Don't speak as if you are Mahatma.
Selfish reasons.
Okay.
Then why are you
getting all
the
way to the
street?
She's giving
all the
way to
the
street.
No, 1:30.
1:20, sir.
1:20. 1:20, final.
1:20. Okay.
5 crores for the respected minister. 1:30. 5 crores for the respected minister. Miss Andy, I have written a blog. Back in Russia, you have written a blog. You wrote a blog in which you had been
speaking.
She was speaking very much well about praising the minister. So I'm also a minister, so 5 crores.
Sir, 150
was the total,
sir. 5 crores and
1:30.
Okay, perfect.
125 crores, GST.
120.
Get inside.
Put this side.
120 crores.
Alright. You're seriously blocking the entire highway.
Sir,
Speak about the charity. Speak about saying that you need 5 crores extra for the charity.
Okay. Yes. So that's
5 crores extra for the charity.
Okay, you see.
So finishing children in our...
For the UNICEF contribution.
For the UNICEF contribution,
we need extra for the charity. No.
I don't
need 60 seconds,
man.
We need passes.
Yeah.
5 crores can make children live.
Yeah, please. 5 crores can make
children live. We have signed an agreement for 120 crores.
Vikas Sharma Charity Trust for this 5 crores.
No, sorry sir, we will not.
How gullible you are.
How
you are not going to give money for the
children.
Oh, how are you going to recruit them into your company?
We are smart and very.
Then you are like a passport spicing sir.
We are also going to start a new industry and if you are appointing them, then they will appoint us.
Polluting, so for that you can give us some.
Chemical manufacturing company, not our. Because there are no charity trusts.
So you can take that from 120.
Yes, sir.
You know, we can go up there, we can drop food in, that's it.
forget it.
God, you have 5 crores, go.
So, when can we expect the 120 crores transacted to a bank? Because all these legal formalities.
No.
So, respect
is
ladies.
Why? Why are you getting scared? The document is here, pretty much safe.
When we know that and when we assure that you are all doing your work very respectfully.
The contract reads that when you have signed, you have already known our prosperity.
Oh,
so the only thing that is pending is you need to transact.
Yes, that's what we are coming to say. Sir,
50% will be transferred also and the rest after you
work. What is this? We are doing some different work for you. 50 now, 50 later.
Sir, how
did that pass?
90%
is now, 10%
is after
10%
is now, 90%.
5% is now and 90%.
I'm running.
With that 5% you can go on.
Why
BA?
I
can't go on. 2 years.
So 70 now?
Okay, 70 now later, 30 later.
If they don't do this, you know.
You're overreacting. 70% now and
20%.
Finish
them.
Finish
them.
Keeping the food.
Then
why are you keeping
this knife? Put your customer down.
Reese. Reese. Down. Height of injustice has been happening in this particular house of Vikas Sharma, where the foreign direct investment entrepreneurs have paid 120 crores. For the people, that is Vikas Sharma and his team, the corrupt people, and they have got the money up front, 80% up front, 70% up front, and 20% will be paid later. Now, this is what I call as height of injustice, and as Vikas Sharma mentioned, the census also reads that there are about 50 or 55 people alive, instead of 25, 28 people, there are 55 people alive. So even if it is going to be 100 people out of 120 crores, Vikas Sharma's team is going to mint money and they are going to have in their personal shelf at least 20 crores each. So that's the kind of the success party these coons and foxes have got because of the bribery attitude. So now, that is what is the situation now, and now Kalpita will explain the next sequence. Let us all remain silent till they finish. So who is going to be answering the question?
Sir, all the ministers, sir. We are all press,
sir. And the only ministers. So Richard, what minister is?
And the PA
of
Takashina. Okay, so let him play the minister. Let him play the minister. Alright, so. What is Krishna? Minister. So my minister of Vinamna, Vinesh and Maishu, basically.
No, sir, you, Varshan and the Harikatanagar. Okay. Nagar is PA of Varshan and.
Yeah, okay, so he's also minister of something. No,
sir,
no.
Sir, maybe we'll keep
PA of Hare.
So the nation.
Then PA of me again. Now PA of me.
No, PA of him.
PA of me.
So he can even have to read for you.
So you're all going to act as first people?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so the sequence. The sequence is reiterated because Kalpita has told all of us that it's a press meet sequence where the online people are going to speak first. So you are going to ask questions relevant to the current situation where the ministers have got the money. Please note, they have got the money already and they are very happy about it right now, and what kind of service they are going to do for the public that are remaining, that's up in the air like a smoke. So you people are going to ask questions. And once you people finish, right from Mitra till Kalpita, everybody is acting as the press people, the direct press people over here. So press meet sequence. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good evening, everyone. I have a question for you. So, now that you have a lot of money, what do you plan on doing with it and how will it benefit the society?
Vinesh will ask.
What do you mean by lot of money?
Yeah. I think you got very poor about it. Please
answer.
I mean to say, we got very limited resources.
Yeah.
The Parliament of India is really strictly condemning the agency that has given us the funding. They have given very, very relentlessly less amount. But we respect the ladies, and India also respects women. As you know, India is a country that respects women good. And as a citizen and as a minister of India, I would like to say the best question or can answer. Yeah, I'm going to divide portfolio. I'm going to divide portfolio. Vinesh is going to head on portfolio. I am going to head on portfolio. Anwar is going to head on portfolio. So likewise, I'm going to divide portfolio, and we will see to it that the industry is set up in the primary location of our nation, and we will also be ensuring that the people are not going to be diluted because of the kind of emission that the industry is producing. For the first time ever in your life, you are going to see an industry that is smoke-free and pollution-free. That's all we are going to know, right?
And then, yes, it is.
Yeah.
I'm satisfied that the company is not affecting the environment forest, and so I am supporting the because.
Glad to hear it, sir. I'm just, well, not just me, but everyone here is pretty excited to see how this is done.
Yes, yes. So you are also obviously going to be one among the beneficiaries, because our industry is going to benefit you also. So you are one among the stakeholders of us. Although you belong to the media, you are one among the stakeholders of us. How will we afford to lose you? So we will be helping you also. Next question.
Excuse me, sir. Can I, sir?
Yeah.
So, sir, you said that these industries non-pollutable, sir. Somehow it pollutes the environment, sir. You will close this, sir.
Yeah, yeah, very good question. You have great view, sir. Very good question, sir. Keep it up. Next question, please.
Negative thinking. Primitive thinking. Discriminative thinking. Illustrious question, very good question, but at the same time, negative thinking, primitive thinking, abolished thinking, and discriminative thinking. As a matter of fact, it is so atrocious thinking. Next question, please.
Next question.
So, sir, I'm very excited to get more information about your pollution-free and smoke-free industry, sir. So, what are the technical things that is going to happen to make smoke-free industry, sir?
What is this, madam? We have already given enough information that it is going to be smoke-free and pollution-free. And Vinesh here knows some people from the Great Britain.
Oh.
And they... John knows 14 languages. And... yeah. John goes to places like Russia, Argentina, and of course Czechoslovakia, and he is going to bring experts who are going to set up the chimney that is not going to emit the smoke. And with that, the kind of purpose, that is why we have got 120 crores.
No. The chimney is going to...
So, sir, you say that the smoke is going to be stored in some can or like that?
No smoke at all.
You see, madam, what's your name? Media ma'am, what is your name?
I will be answering this question. Miruna,
sir.
Your address and number also if you give
me. Yeah, Miss Miruna, the combustion technology, that is ammonium sulfate and the phosphate, and also this nucleochloride sodium ammonium sulfate. All these things merged together, and it can be made evaporated. So when it gets evaporated, it will bring rain. It will bring rain. Okay, so you know the exasperation technology, which the heat of the globe emits.
It's not only an industry where we could manufacture, at the same time we could also create rain naturally.
You got it, Miruna, you got a great future. You know what, you are going to be the chief press and audio, the article writer for Indian Parliament here after.
Give it up,
give it up.
Next question.
No, not that. This is not a school. Answer.
We have a question.
You have a question. No, what you have a question? What you have a question?
John has got a PhD in acid rain prediction. Preventing acid rain. Preventing acid.
The chemicals will not be outside of the fact.
Hey!
Your name is John, sir.
His name is John.
I'm gay, I'm two legs, you know. Just shut up.
Sit down, the nation does not want anybody. Sit down, the nation does not want anybody to hurt their legs. And you are a lady.
What is he doing?
Doesn't sign it wrong. Come on, man. We can.
Please continue the question. I will be answering.
About 3/4 of the world has been
destroyed. No, no. Almost all of the world has been destroyed. So we're making
mistakes. Why are you not allowing me to complete the question, sir?
You ask many questions. How will you answer? She has been for the questions.
People, media people always have. I mean, more than the mic that you hold, there is a horn on your head.
Thank you, sir. 1 minute, sir.
Did you see the decorum of that particular person who was asked?
No, no, no.
Okay, sir. Wait, sir. I answer the science, sir. Okay, instead of passing.
What is it? Repeat. Okay, let's repeat. Repeat your question now.
Repeat your question, please.
The chemicals that Mr. Vikas Sharma now mentioned.
Minister Vikas.
Okay. Honorable Minister Vikas Sharma mentioned. Because acidic rain. Acidic rain will always be most dangerous even than the toxic gases and anything
else. Even give gerusalem and dyson for every single person.
Sir, okay, ma'am. I understand. Ma'am, over question to over question. I understand your question. Can I answer?
Yes.
By chemicals such as phosphorus and magnesium, when they react with each other, they cause a commercial reaction in the atmosphere. It causes a lot of unwanted reactions.
Come on, this is our party's best
friend. Sulfur and nitrogen, and you are actually misspelling both.
I'm going to misspell sulfur and nitrogen. No, when I'm talking, I can't spell it.
He seems to be an expert in chemistry, so you better watch.
Yeah, sure, no, sir.
Nitrogen and sulfur, rich dioxide and other things may cause
so let's ask the chemistry teacher. Phosphorus will not cause acid. Super.
Reporter. As a co-minister in my party, Vinesh has taken notes of your question. And that's a very sincere kind of a suggestion that you have given. And while setting up the industry, we will make sure that we are not going to dilute that and we are not going to force ourselves to cross an acid.
Yeah, we promised that.
I said that we have promised.
India has powerful word promise, okay?
Yes, correct.
Politician will never just
finish is promise, promise is finish. You understand that?
Okay, sir. Plus, you can also know that how can you assure that smoke will not be produced?
Your time is over. Your time is over.
Come on.
Your time
is over.
When you buy water,
let's say for example, wait, if you are buying a laptop, they say that it's almost about 1 TB hard disk. Are you getting the 1 TB complete size? No, right?
No.
So if you are buying a phone, they say it is 128 GB hard disk. Are you getting 128 GB hard disk? No, right? So you get only 100 GB, 28 GB lost. Likewise, if you say that there is going to be zero smoke, there will be almost about 50% smoke.
That will cause, sir, already the world is
dying. Yeah, already dying now, ma'am. What?
There in a new form of feasibility report for starting a new venture.
Then why are you saying you are from here, sir? You are not supposed to lie here.
There is always a scope for 20% error commission.
The failure is a
minor
failure.
Sir,
what
is
your
depends upon the next question, but right now she says, see, okay, what shall we do?
Okay.
Me and you and your friends, shall we go and set up a boutique shop and shall we send flowers to everybody?
We are having enough of resources now, sir.
Enough
resources. Wait. What resources do you have? What research you have? You tell me. Okay, here, here. This kind of research.
Yeah,
no,
yeah, no, no, no,
no,
no,
no,
no, we are having forest
Forest Minister.
Forest Minister.
You mean to say that you know more than the Forest Minister over here?
Such disrespect.
Yeah. No. Only Forest Minister.
Just because the Forest Minister was. Has failed almost about 80 times in botany subject.
Yeah.
It doesn't mean that he does not know anything.
80 times he just found some new
80 times botany, which is more important for being a minister of forestry department.
Okay. I will shut your mouth right now. Forest minister has
coming.
No, it's okay. Look. On a serious note, the Forest Minister has got a very big organic garden at his residence. And he is giving fruits and vegetables to the people who are living nearby.
Thirty people.
And most of the people who had died because of eating that organic vegetable. That's
how many
people
is that?
I will prove that. 20 tomatoes are from one plant. Each tomato for each family, see each person. So 20.
That makes sense.
It's called the stigma stimulation method in botany, right? So I can take. See you. What do you think about Vikash Sharma?
You forgot your name yourself.
Next question.
So you saw that it's in chemical industry, sir. So if a person, like a pregnant lady, is coming to your
no, I have one doubt. Why is the logic in the question? Why would a pregnant lady come to your chemical industry?
Wait.
Why?
Going to give the venue of the chemical industry for baby shower.
Then all the pairs will be like, "Nag me, listen, phosphorus, better."
They need a specialty now. 30 to 40 people a day. They need.
Are there? Any other questions you have?
So they need the money to run their family. So they need to come. But what are the measurements that you do?
The money that they give sufficient for you and us. Okay, 120 crores. What do you think? 120 crores. 120 goddamn crores. Those people have been.
120 crores.
I'm asking the
measurement. What are the safety measurements?
120 crores to build a factory.
6 feet. Okay,
this is Ritvika, if you want to speak, you just can't type things. You have to open your mouth and speak. I told you that I am not seeing the chat box. If you want to speak, you have to open your mouth and speak.
Okay, sir.
Speak now.
Sir, because of industry, what is the benefit for the surroundings?
Because of the industry,
we can get resources, food, water,
money, job.
We can export the products. And we can have very good neighboring partnership countries that could give us a kind of a foresight of earning more income, and we can have more farming done. We can have enough amount of money
in
the government treasury. We can really that's also a idea. We can really pose a proper threat to the countries which are really sharpening their device to forge on war towards our country. Plenty of benefits, Miss Media Reporter.
Nobody is here.
People are going to be born, madam. People are going to be born.
65 people are there, you wait 2 years.
People are going to be born. We are going to have people who are coming from the other countries, and India has been really posing a very good advantageous kind of prosperity chance, and people are really attracted towards India. They are coming here. So the system.
India is the new America.
The system will be elongated as 120, and 120 will be elongated as 2000.
2,000
elongated 2
crores.
Yeah, exactly.
Sir, is it all about
reproduction? No, ma'am, it's real populace. Okay, always talking about reproduction.
I didn't even speak about reproduction. This Kriti doesn't speak about reproduction. I've been telling only people who are. only people who are fast approaching to us, and only people, I'm speaking about migration, and why the hell you are speaking about reproduction? Migration. People are migrating and they are coming to our country.
Migration, repopulation, population, depopulation, what are you thinking? Foreigners.
More than 120 crore, take some amount of money and buy a pistol and put a bullet on the
street. Sir, they are not trans
What do you mean to say? You
sir,
say
sir, trans. Are you
welcome? Update your watch, man. This entire press meet has been arranged only me and Vinesh have
got that.
See, the PA is very sharp. Yeah, yeah, it's very sharp. Okay, sir. Okay, so, so ma'am, that's the answer for your question.
Okay, sharp. Okay.
Migration. Migration. People migrate.
Foundation.
Yeah, what's your
question?
Yeah, yeah.
Sir, you, in your mouth, sir, you said that
120
crores those people.
To build the factory.
Who are the people? Where
did they get
built?
There's a order of the
you
factory.
Got the answer. See, India is a transparent country, man. So, see, right? So, do you want the flowchart and the kind of itemized list of expenses that we are going to incur in terms of making this?
That
will
be
86 months, okay?
Hey, you can't get to our...
That's a semi-processed map. You give your address, report details, and I'll send the question.
It's a your address.
Yeah, give me your address.
To finish the answer for your question, media report, we are very transparent, right? So, unlike the khazana of the government, this is not into the khazana. This is not into the financial treasury of the government. It is going to be maintained as a portfolio. It is called as Vinesh and Vikas Trust. Do you understand that?
Yes,
Vinesh
and Vikas Trust.
No, trust. You know what is the
meaning? Who are the trust? Everybody here intimate.
Vikas, Vinesh, Arun, the trust.
Vikas,
the right eye of the nation. Vinesh, the left eye of the nation. We both
George, the ticket.
Sir,
make
this ready, sir.
No.
Take up the apple.
No. Would you like to have something?
No.
Sandwiches, apple.
Thank you.
Is the press meet over already?
I have a
Yeah, I'll come back to you, ma'am. Yes.
Oh. Sir, so what are the things will be manufactured in the industry, sir?
Andor will answer.
Yes. Andor, come on.
Sorry, can you...
Sorry, can you repeat the question? That's what Andor says.
What are the things will be manufactured in your industry?
We are going to be manufacturing processed
food,
point number one. And we are going to manufacture all the westernized products in a little garnished way.
Fruit jam.
Yeah, and we are going to manufacture the kind of minerals that are really going to be helpful for stabilizing the natural resources of Mother India. And we are also going to manufacture lots of fiber products, because you know India has been really stumbling in terms of taking care of the plastic usage. So we are going to replace all the plastic into fiber, and we are going to manufacture alloy metals. Hereafter, the bike wheels will be alloy metals, and the less weight bike and less weight car and automobile section is going to be really hit with the alloy metals that we are going to produce. And we are going to produce a lot of alkaline batteries, which will be used for cell phones, laptops and
PCs.
We are going to produce not nuclear bombs themselves, but we are going to produce the firing pin of a nuclear bomb in the alloy metal, which is going to be.
We are inventing new battery cars also, with
how many other people who are living in Singapore and Malaysia, we are going to have the kind of merger with them, and we are going to produce battery car.
I have a
question. Sir, you forgot something, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Rain, sir, which was produced by nature, now we are going to manufacture it, sir.
Are you sarcastic, Ms. Miruna?
No, sir. I just wanted to remind you of one thing, sir.
Uh-huh. Okay, right. Yeah.
So, with the world almost being destroyed, some people are very depressed and some people feel like very bad. And so, how will this industry help those people who are...
No, the antidepressant that I have in Barnicot is Vinesh. Vinesh is a very electrifying and enthusiastic guy. He is a very curious guy. And he has got his own portfolio.
Vinesh, my president, I mean like, knock down, knock down. Now, in the other 100 years,
So, madam, to answer your question, you know, Vinesh's speech is like Mark Antony's speech, you know, Martin Luther King Jr.'s speech. Vinesh's speech is like Karl Marx's speech.
Yes, he will speak every city, 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 every city,
every city, every city, every city, every city, every city, every city,
every city, every city,
every city, every there is a kind of dismay for you. I have...
Peace.
This is the model. You know, in front of the depressed people, Vinesh thinks like this, and he gives a model to the other people, and the other people, by looking at the kind of the wisdom-oriented, contemplative thinking that Vinesh has got as a body language, their depression goes.
Why can't he say that?
No, why can't you accept this answer? Why can't you accept this answer?
When it comes to ministry, I speak first. Okay? So, yeah. No, wait. Kalpita had a question before the three minutes.
So, hypothetically, what if all the other
no, they're going to have their jobs, new jobs.
You can't put yourself first.
As you said before, you can't.
What is your name,
ma'am?
My name is Kalpita.
Address?
Kalpita, the most negative thinker in the media fraternity.
Sir, this is not negative thinking.
This is the partial realistic thinking, sir.
So you are thinking that everyone is going to die. See, we
why are you not hypothetically thinking that all the people are going to be surviving because of the industry?
This is far vision, sir.
This is also far vision, ma'am.
Sir, you have to answer my question.
Then admission is not proper, I'll give
you
my spectacles.
No, wait. Your question is, what if hypothetically those people are going to die? Right? Okay. You see, madam, food, shelter, and clocks. These are the three most important ingredient objects of all the people.
And pollution also.
What are you saying? No, please allow us to. Why are you people are always seen as the anti-social people?
Can I answer that question, madam?
So, food, shelter, and clothes. So, if you are really a democratic country, you have to produce these three. And now, in this redundant kind of a situation where people are really starving about the confidence, they're not only starving for food, they're starving for confidence. So, people like in Vikas Sharma's ministry will speak to the people because now fortunately people are very limited. We can even go speak to one by one and we can really do the boost of the confidence and we can really put them in the high self-esteem. And by virtue of that, we can really make people get that stance that they can survive. So that's the first thing that they're going to do. And after that, slowly giving the industrial products and making them feel the point that they are not lost anywhere. There's still life in it. Okay? So this kind of hope-giving mentality will always keep the people at a couple of demands. Anything for Mother India. The cons. Why are you thinking about the cons? You don't think about the cons when you are purchasing a land. You don't think about a con when you are getting married. You don't think about a con when you are really going for an industrial partnership. You don't think about a con when you are buying a car.
Yes,
so why are you thinking about the con when...
See, Salman, con, deed, all connected. Okay, this is an ecosystem.
Chaos theory.
Yes.
Yeah.
What is the effect?
What question? What question do you have? That's what is chaos theory.
So I'm not asking a question, sir. He told that instead of producing Ambala, sir, so this is not a main, it will affect for humans also, sir, but it mainly affects to the plants.
Sir, all plants, sir.
Yeah, produce some other plants.
All plants are already dying.
Yeah, the forest minister, he first need to take care of them.
We need to take care of humans, then plants.
You are forest
minister.
So forest minister, he can take care of plants, sir.
In this press report, I mean in this press conference, I would like to take my neck out and I would like to say Vinesh is going to be shifted to the portfolio. He is no longer the forest minister. John is going to be appointed as the forest minister. And Vinesh...
Can I please tell us humans? Just answer my question. First we need humans. Then only plants.
For repression.
Yeah.
Seriously touching into the internal affairs of the parliament, and we are not going to give you any confidential information. You understand that? Your question.
Sir, last time when the reporter asked about what are all the products you are going to manufacture in your company? You actually said that you are going to produce the processed food, sir. Already, every people here are suffering from lack of health and they are not having good nutrients. They are not having a very good immune system, but now we are going to produce these processed food.
The processed food. Nutrients, protein.
And also, this minister.
Carbohydrate, iron. What? A, B, C, D. Good.
Minerals. A, B, C, D. See, vitamin
D. Also, this minister, Honorable Vinesh, sir, he also said that he will only protect the human as the first majority and then only the plants. The plants will give
that's more. Think practically, okay.
They give that.
The plants will give more immune system when we eat the plant food. But now we are saying that we are going to produce processed food and not going to protect the plants. What's the answer you are going to
Why are you frying your brains by thinking only about all the negative consequences that could happen in a very prosperous action?
So you
press people should learn the knowledge of looking into the private things. Why are you always focusing on the cons?
Exactly. Sir, it is not about negative thoughts. We are getting prepared for everything that we are going to
do. Were you prepared for this world devastation that happened?
Yes, we
were. Were you prepared?
So you knew that
Kim Jong-un was going to nuke the world, huh?
We knew that this pollution is going to destroy this world.
Were you prepared for coronavirus? Were you prepared for the world devastation? Were you prepared
we
for AIDS?
Prepared for the
were you prepared for pollution?
No, you know that pollution would just disaster this every world. So that only you are driving scooty, vehicle, everything.
Have you ever seen
me? Yeah, I saw you.
You went to the Malaysia, you went in grey, you put.
I did not go to Malaysia, I took car, sir.
You went in aeroplane, which is worse. What you are talking about? Qatar.
You are also travelling if you like, sir. Madam,
the question was towards Vikash, sir.
Then answer that, sir. Keep him the...
Mike.
You put your mask first.
It is the responsibility of my own people who are in the party to safeguard me. You understand?
Who would like salary? I am the minister.
Sir, who is the minister?
We don't have a problem. Please, look at me. Maybe just give us a trial period for the first 6 months. Because it's too early to predict anything. And something bad has happened, never before. So we need about a 5 months or 6 months trial period. So maybe I myself will set up a conference after 6 months. But today we are in the month of October, maybe in the month of April, May, I will set up a press conference. See the state of affairs that are happening and then you can ask
questions. Yes sir, nobody will give you this time.
April 2030, press conference is coming.
Other than the fatal, other than the natural death, nobody will be dying. I'm giving you the word of assurance.
Yeah, natural death is...
Who is he? Hitman 47?
Sir, how can we be if we knew that no death is going to be caused here after this? Yes, this
is
the question. 124 is going to be fading away. What was your question?
How can you assure and how can we believe that you are going to?
How can you assure that Vinesh John is going to be alive next minute? How can you assure that Anwar will not be changing as a girl?
Sir, everything is predictions there and that's going to happen. You are going to kill.
No, discrimination. Come on.
You are going to kill the remaining 60 people in your own hands by starting with the industries and because of the acidic
rate. Sir, asking
for all that the food.
The only person who should kill themselves here is you. Okay, go.
Why should I hang myself?
Because they are asking. point.
6 months time.
Sir, out of character, sir, I have to leave now, but before I leave, can I ask one question, sir?
Yes.
Okay, sir. So, sir, this, like, after this, like, this unfortunate event, many people are out on the streets, and a lot of people, like, don't really have a lot of money to pay for themselves. So will this industry help those people, and will it like give them like free stuff, or like will it
okay.
just only
we are starting a trust called as Duniya Udyog Yojana, which means, which is translated into English, that the World Disaster Occupation Fund. Because we have got a world disaster and we have got the occupation ready because of this chemical industry which is going to be installed by Vinesh and John over here, also with Vikas Sharma, and we are going to set up a new occupation. Now, apart from the occupation and the way of generating the revenue for the economy of India, we are also going to have some funds in the charity. Okay.
The name?
12 for you. No, we were speaking about the portfolio distribution, nothing else. Now, yeah, coming back.
73 crores.
Okay, so coming back, and Ms. Kiran, who is the press reporter, we are going to have that distributed to the charity, and we are going to donate money. So the street people who are really feeling very less privileged are going to be catered. So you don't worry about that. See how honest we are, right?
Yeah.
See, you see, the people are not really generous enough to appreciate us, but only my party is appreciating. But Vikas Sharma never appreciates.
Don't understand.
You are media people. Now you can hear. Kiran, you got the answer for your question, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Kiran, be early tomorrow. By 5 o'clock, I'm starting, because tomorrow will be the next sequence. You'll not be missing much. Anyhow, in another 15 minutes, we are wrapping up. So you will be joining in the second part of Kalpita Skit tomorrow, okay?
Okay, sir.
Alright, Kiran, bye.
Bye, Kiran.
Bye, sir. Bye, Kiran.
One last question to complete this sequence. You need a bath party here. Tanni bottle kondu vaa. You can see me here, Meena, from Bachan. Last question. Yeah, Prabhupada.
So, sir, you said that this factory will produce rain too. Is the rain like, you should not skip this, sir. It's a compulsory question.
Don't make fun.
So, sir, you said this industry will produce rain. Sir, is it like plastic rain or like polluted water rain? Like that, sir, or polluted as
rain? Prosperity rain. It's called as prosperity rain. In Vikas Sharma's government, it is called as prosperity. Vikas Sharma and Vinesh John's government, it's called as prosperity rain.
Vikas Sharma and Vinesh and John's government.
Vikas Sharma, Vinesh, John and Puri and his government.
Vikas, Vinesh, John, Karthik, Richard's government. It's called as the prosperous
rain. What about Vinesh?
Anwar is in the coma stage looking for 75 crores. So I cannot recruit him.
I need 75 crores.
His dad is paying fees only for 10 years. Okay, right, so it's called as prosperity rain.
and it is the blood of the hardcore hardworking people. It is the soul water of people like Vikas Sharma, Vinesh. It is the kind of the foresight thinking, the non-delusional thinking and the realistic thinking of Vikas Sharma's government. That's called as prosperity. You understand that, Minister?
Yes, sir. That prosperity rain will be in the kind of polluted water, sir.
No, it is a fully processed.
It will be like Vikas Sharma and Dinesh John's government.
It's a sweat of Vikas Sharma and Dinesh John.
That's a metaphor. It's not literally sweat. Don't ask that.
Yeah, it's a metaphor, and please don't ask any filthy questions. That's it. The prosperity is done.
Leave.
Yeah, check.
Let's go.
This is our conference hall. You guys have a plan ready for 120 crores.
Sir, 80 crores. Freeze.
Okay, everybody freeze. After the press people leave, these people, the corrupted people are discussing something. Quickly, in another 2 minutes, then we'll go to the next one.
60 crores for you,
60 crores.
No.
84 crores. I was the one who made that double digit into triple digit. You understand that?
75. 150. Get it on.
I need 75. Sir,
what is it? 84 crores they have sent now, sir. 130% is coming after the job, sir.
70% they said.
Actually, sir,
120, 70% is 84. Oh,
you're
a big genius in
mathematics. Yes, sir, I am,
sir. Yes, sir. Sir. Cheating.
You see, ever since I have made him a minister from the PA, he's shown a lot of value.
Smart to
the
PA.
Okay.
I'll be like, bro. What? Bro, bro.
I've been carrying gunny bags when I was in the industry. You understand that? From the bottom level, I have come to this.
Yes, sir. Congratulations.
I need more money.
From the bottom level, you're jumping up till.
I need more money.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Wait, sir.
Sir, I have to need more money, sir. You want to go after me also, sir.
Sir, how much you want?
I have an idea for
all. Out of 120, all the 75 is.
Sir, he has an idea, sir. Richard
has an idea. Vinesh, we have agreed upon it.
Sir, Richard has an idea.
What? Alright.
For all of them, can be 8 crores.
8 crores. You mean 8? 8
pieces? Rest of them in charity, I think.
Rest of them you are going to give for your girlfriends.
Each of them, 100 or 400 will be correct.
75 crores for Vikas Sharma. Rest of the crores, you fight and take with him.
Okay, come on, who's coming?
75 crores in my account.
That's it.
Done.
From this 84, we have a 75
is yours. You pay GST, I don't know.
The people who are working in the tax department, they all died, so there's no problem with tax. You understand that? There's a tax payment.
All the
please
people are tax payment.
Tomorrow is the big day. We are going to submit the proposal to the parliament, and those goddamn social reforms are going to be done.
Sir, speaker,
let us speak
then.
No. Sir, we have told the press media people that no more fetters. And that girl, the Andrea girl who was sitting in the media person who was asking, I told her, I promised that only natural death will be happening. No.
Sir, gravity is also natural now. Due to gravity, they fell from a huge.
All those social diplomas are 25, 23, all three gangsters. And if you kill the youngster, the government will be toppled. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
There is a reason why you are not a minister for a long time. Anyway, are you ready for the parliament proposal?
What
resources
minister? Resources minister.
You are going to be the resources. You are going to be minister for the minerals, mining and all.
Hey, do that, sir. Very need for you.
Please. Now, let's take a quick recap, shall we? So, where did we start? Because I'm in the Republic meeting where the ministers showed an attitude, and there were good, noble, and gentle social reformers who were looking into the possibilities of doing something better, which did not happen. And then the foreign direct investment people gave lump sum money of 120 crores to these people, the corrupt ministers. And then the press media has started basically believing, although the media people have got a lot of doubts about the kind of feasibility this is going to be executed, these people have made all of them shut down. And now, the next sequence, now these people have apportioned the money for them. So no single penny is left in the government for anybody. So all these people have taken the money out of 120. So all the ministers have swindled the money.
So now Kalpita will explain the next sequence, and we will have the half of the sequence now, and we will have the rest of it tomorrow. That's what I was telling to Vedoshin, that is submitting a proposal of in the parliament about how it is. They are submitting a duplicate proposal. They have taken all the money, so they are submitting the duplicate proposal. And the online people are going to be the new form of people who are going to be inducted into the industry. So now Vikas Sharma, everybody have built an industry, chemical factory is ready. So the online people are going to play the role of the new inducted employees. And they are also into the parliament. You are into the parliament, the social reformers, and us. That's the next sequence. So sequence goes like this. The parliament, the social reformers, starting from Leah till Shriya, everybody is here. Because they were emitting fire in the first sequence, like dragons. So now they are having the same kind of an attitude, and they have already understood that these people have swindled money. It's so hard, just like every Indian citizen is living now. They know what all the bad things that are happening in the government, and they have got all the information, but can do nothing. But here, it doesn't mean that they can do nothing. So we will tomorrow will be the D-Day of Kalpita Street. So you will have to explain what will happen next. You will stand up for this session before we say normally. So in this sequence, it's parliament and the new recruities of, they all names of industrial chemical factory. BBJ Chemicals. So V stands for Victory. V stands for Victory. B stands for Hillary, and J stands for
Josh.
Joy. Right? So BBJ Chemicals. So you people are going to be the new recruits of BBJ Chemicals, and we are all going to be the bosses at the same time. Ministers, and you can ask some questions. And these people are the social reformers. So let's start without taking further.